Ken has asked, so even though you'd be using a dry sump oil system, would you still want to knife edge the crank for lighter and slightly more aerodynamic rotating assembly? Yes, absolutely. That's actually a good point, Ken, I hadn't talked about. So knife edging the crank is a pretty common sort of hot rodding technique, just helping to reduce or make it easier for the crankshaft to cut through the air, whatever oil film or oil mist that's in the sump. You do need to be a little bit careful with a V configuration engine because the overall balance of the engine components is really important. And in a V configuration engine like our V8 here, it's not just a case of balancing the crankshaft to zero and then balancing the rods and pistons individually. The rod and piston weights actually get put together and to calculate what's called a bob weight. And this is physically attached to the crankshaft big end journals while the crankshaft is being spun up and balanced in the balancing machine. Now, it's very easy to end up removing too much material from the counterweights of the crankshaft, where you get yourself into a situation where you now actually need to add weight back into the crank to maintain balance. And the only way of doing this is to actually machine holes into the counterweights and insert little pieces of heavy metal such as Mallory, which is much more dense than the normal steel that the crankshaft is made from. Long-winded answer again, that becomes incredibly expensive. So the answer is yes, you can. Knife edge the crankshaft, but you need to be a little bit mindful of the overall balance of the crank to make sure you don't get yourself into that situation where you need to add heavy metal. That question was taken from one of our free live lessons. If you like free stuff and you're the type of guy who wants to expand your knowledge, click the link in the description to claim your free spot to our next live lesson. You'll learn about performance engine building and EFI tuning, and you'll also have the chance to ask your own questions, which I'll be answering live. Remember, it's 100% free, so follow the link to claim your spot.